said, it's probably more serious than normal, but instead of telling me to change my shirt and cover up, I'm going to work out and it's 95 degrees now in Miami. Why don't we tell men not to be weirdos?